it that way and hit the air bubble.